It ain't Christmas without some balls. Make your own ornaments with only a few materials. You can color coordinate all of these into a theme and decorate your entire tree with variation of these four styles. Enjoy! All materials are listed in the info box. This Christmas ball is fun to give to a loved one, and you don't need anything fancy. Scrap paper, it doesn't get any thriftier than that. Cut out different shapes, write a little message, or your special person's names. I cut out little hearts and candy cane shapes. Then fill the ball about 3/4 of the way to the top, and pop your cutouts in, and that's it. It's like a snow globe ball game. Santa usually wears red with a gold buckle, but I thought it went better with the rest of my balls if I used a red felt belt buckle. This part is fun. You squeeze some gold paint and swirl it around to coat the insides, and even add glitter if you want. After you let it dry, wrap some electrical tape around the middle as a belt, which is convenient because it's black, and then you can glue on your belt buckle. I just used hot glue gun. And then that's it. That's your fashion Santa. This one is fun to make and fun to look at. Tape off the middle of your ball for a clean line after you peel it off. Then, in a tub of water, you start layering nail polish into it. Try not to pour too much of it or it will all sink to the bottom. And it's great because you can get rid of all your old, chunky, gloopy nail polish. Then, using a toothpick, push the polish around into swirls. And slowly dip the ball in, letting the excess drip off before drying it upside down over a cup. Always have a vacuum handy when you're working with fake snow. For this one, you want to cram as much snow as you can into your ornament. Then tape a triangle shape and fill it in with gold acrylic or even glitter. Once it's all dry, Sharpie in a cool smile and you have a minimal snowman ball. Head only. Let me know in the comments below which ornament was your favorite. Starting today, I am uploading a new holiday video every day, so be sure to tune in tomorrow. Also, there is 1 week left until the giveaway winner is announced. There is a big Destination Femme prize pack. You guys can check out the link down below to figure out how you can enter. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow!